can look at the stars, can reach if you want to. Don't be afraid to change, cause the people don't want to. Be who you want to, dream if you want to. Always be yourself and the people will know. Don't you care what the people say? You know we're gonna do it big anyway. You know we're gonna do it big anyway. You know we're gonna do it big anyway.
Okay, I hear the crowd yelling, but I don't think they loud enough. Niggas used to hate, but now they saying that they proud of us. Saying we can make it, me and Tim just smile and take it. Cause we got here believing that one day we be the greatest. Harrison keep me grounded, grinding just like I'm skating. So I be staying focused, the game is up for the taking. Used to be writing lyrics and nobody would listen. So now that I got the ears, I'm refusing to stop the pitching. Staying up every night in the studio making hits. I'm carefully crafting flows, a carpenter with this shit. And killing it with precision, the target I'm never missing. Just listening, you can tell I was destined to do this shit. Man, all of the things I dream are steadily coming true. So many people to meet, so many more things to do. And I'm enjoying it all, I'm trying to take it in hopes that I reach a dream before it comes to an end. Let's go.
That's it.
Get back behind the torches.
Thank you.
Heim's gone. I can't see it.
I saw it sink into the ground.
Into the ground? Must have weakened it enough so it hid deep within its lair in the guts of the house. Listen carefully. I gotta go downstairs, finish off the Heim before it regenerates. Don't move. It's over.
Over?
I killed the Heim. You're free. Let's get out of here.
Well?
It worked.
What's happening? My head's spinning. I'm spinning in a maelstrom.
Geralt, you said it was over.
That's just fatigue. In time, his mind will return to normal.
What? What will I do now?
You'll be fine. Key is to not give in to self-pity.
I feel as if someone's torn something from me.
That's normal. The Heim was a parasite. Bonds between parasites and hosts can be strong. That's why you feel empty now. Give it a few days, weeks, you'll be fine.
Thank you. I think. Farewell.
I'll go with him. He seems confused.
Good idea. Then what? What are your plans?
I'll stay a few days, make sure he's healthy. And you? Gonna stay on Speakerog?
Don't know yet. Gotta gather my thoughts.
I'm sure Yennefer must be growing impatient.
What is it with you and Yennefer? Mentioned her several times already.
Nothing. I've just noticed that you're often of one mind.
Saying I'm henpecked.
Not that you're especially different. Seems to happen to all men. Take a rowdy Skelliger, a brave knight, or a tough witcher. You all end up wrapped around some woman's finger.
Generalize much? I'd say when someone's got a good idea, there's no reason to deny it. And whether they're man, woman, or dwarf doesn't come into play.
Is that why you wouldn't trust me with the Heim? It was just a bad idea?
No, just opted to do it my way.
Worked out in the end. That's important. Thanks for your help.
Don't mention it. Farewell.
Halt!
Show me what you got.
Neither Greer will take your... Halt!
Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Fought barefoot. Sirens caught them by surprise. Scavengers got to this one. Taken by surprise.
Several men,
but they fought off the attack.
Tagged a boat north.
I need more clues. Search the perimeter. Two people came through here, separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Yalmar's man, bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. Probably planned to repair it. Of a battle. Thank you. They ran toward the caves. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Another track. Blood. Lots of it. Need to find another way. Need to find another way. Definitely came through here. It's deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. Clean cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Split her in two. Giant's pantry. Recruited quite a few men. No Hjalmar here, though. Gotta keep looking. Hjalmar came through here. Had to. Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice. Definitely came through here. Giant came down the mountain, barged into the village, then kicked the gate down from the inside.
Thanks, White One. If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. All right. You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. And I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me. Just thought that all happened long ago. My da used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on Unvik?
Your father sent me. He needs you on Ardskellig.
Impossible. Dad knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ardskellig. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellig is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
We should see to your friend.
Right. His wounds need tending.
Not what I meant. He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know?
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Just like Krach.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son he is.
So I heard.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Haven't gotten him yet.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
He should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
Ah!
Viggy, poor bugger.
You should have let him out.
Don't blame yourself. Viggy wasn't exactly the predictable type. Soon as he was out, he could have run at the giant brandishing naught but his fists and his prick. No telling what would have happened. Fight might have not gone our way. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go. Gonna head back to Ard Skellig?
Aye. After all, Enderby crowned. I killed a giant, won back Unvik, and lost my entire crew. Who else has put forth a claim? Blue Boy Lugos, surely, and Otrig, Svanriga.
And Ceres.
Ceres? Me Ces? But she's...
She sailed off to Speakerog, alone.
Alone? What on earth was she thinking? Someone ought to sail after her. Stop this foolishness.
She's back already. What's more, she was successful.
Oh. She always liked competing with me. I've always won in the end so far, though. Well, time I was on me way. So long, Geralt. Thanks for your help.
So long, Onkraid.
Master Geralt. A guard spotted you from the tower. They sent me to open the gate.
Why was it closed? Is that famous Skellige hospitality?
Me? T- tis tradition. After the feast, the Jarls will choose the king, so the doors must remain closed. Only the sons and daughters of Skellige may stay in the castle.
So maybe I ought to stop by another time.
All know what you did for Ceres and Hjalmar. Today, you're one of us. Come. Crack awaits.
How's the mood in there?
Calm. Too calm.
How's that?
We've an adage here at Skellige. At a good feast, mead and blood flow in equal measure. Surely you consider this barbaric on the continent, no?
Not sure. Sounds preferable to dull banquets garnished with court intrigue.
Step careful there.
I've as much right to it as you do.
And I'd expect you to support me, not pinch my allies. If an on crates to wear the crown, it...
should be you, because you've got fur growing on your chin, that it?
Show some of your own, and the Jarls just might listen to you.
Want your mug smacked? Remember, I was left standing last time we crossed fists.
Yeah? So you'll fight the Vilkarls with me? Wonder who'll do better, you or Hjalmar, the Giant Slayer?
Oh, stop your shite, Bolston!
Ceres! Hey! Ah, damn it!
Don't see Krach. He talking to the Jarls?
No, went to his chambers. To prepare your promised reward, no doubt.
If you've a spell witcher, perhaps you'd fancy some fisticuffs with the Vilkarls. Loosen up your joints after your journey.
Maybe later.
Never crumble.
Only one chosen by the gods.
You hear the black one's ship from afar.
Friends we show heart, foes we show heart.
Hjalmar, can you?
Oh, seal shit! Take a look. Still got all my teeth?
Most of them. Did quite a number on you.
Why are you laughing? They'd have trashed you too.
Doubt it.
That's so? Care to wager on it? Drop any one of the Vilkarls, and I'll give you my sword. End up like me, you part with yours.
You're on. Start wrapping that sword for me.
Don't sell your fish till they're in the boat, Wolf.
Heard you're taking on challengers in fistfights.
Challengers? Nah, nah. Ain't none a challenge to us.
We're here to hit. Hit till our fists are red with blood.
Let's do this.
Gladly. Make a match of you!
Mistake. What are you waiting for? Go call the next one.
Come to get ya! Can't me destroy! You'd never have beat me if I weren't five tankards in.
Then bring on someone sober. Think you can find one?
I can. Night's still young.
Slit your gut. Stop playing with him.
You fight good for a continental.
Got me eye on you.
Drink last night too.
Greetings, Berna. Feast not to your liking?
This is no feast. It's a farmer's market where votes are bought and sold like sheepskins.
Leaving Caer Troelda?
Tomorrow at daybreak. Enjoy yourself, Master Geralt.
May I?
You must, even. Come! I've been waiting for you. So, feast to your liking? Any better than your continental balls?
Definitely more to drink.
Aye, there is. Rolled all of it out of my cellars. Double meads, triple, Cintrian plum brandy, a Hackamum spirit that burns the mouth like boiling water. Clan on Crete knows the meaning of hospitality.
Promised me a reward for helping your children.
And I aim to keep my word. Here. This bauble's been in the family for generations. I give it to you for helping ensure the line endures.
Beautiful craftsmanship. Thanks.
I'm the one.